The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
The Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle!
A man who will take on any competitor on any night.
Yeah, Kurt Angle considers the entire locker room an open challenge.
We are about to see something good.
The Beast, the Conqueror, the Mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
Introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle! And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion,
just look at all the gold on the World Heavyweight title.
A glorious looking championship, the envy of all men who don't possess it.
Guys, this one has that big fight feel tonight with the World Heavyweight Championship being contested for.
Yeah, Michael, and that's exactly what this title stands for. Challenging for it is one of the most demanding situations a superstar can find themselves in. And defending it is even a greater challenge.
Yeah, Byron, but I think these men are...
Gokina clutch!
Oh, no way he escapes the clutch! No, wait! He is! He did it!
Dodges out of the way.
Kokina clutch! Locked in!
laying it in.
Crippling attack on the knee.
And this is just outrageous power.
Into a German.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Suplex.
Going for a pin for the championship. He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
All the way up.
The big time powerbomb.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. Obviously, we know the achievements of Kurt Angle in his storied career, Corey. That has to weigh heavily on his opponent's mind here tonight. As the challenger pinned. And he breaks the count quickly.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
The champion just chucking the competition around like they're nothing. That has to claw at the challenger in some way. Punch to the stomach connects.
I had that well scouted.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
A well-aimed strike. Shot right to the gut.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Look at this. Snap suplex.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
No! Slingshot senton, yes! Risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile. Just disrespectful.
Might be feeling a high after that, but you're not the champion yet. Maybe focus more on winning than knocking the title over.
Stop in the leg.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
The beast now is being contained.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh. Another one?
Ah, crush the hamstring. And the champ now having to deal with the relentless strikes from a motivated challenger.
Insulting. The disrespect can be tasted in their mouth.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Kurt Angle showing why he's a wrestling machine. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, the heel hooks in! This is a rare sight. Brock fighting out of it. Successfully does a couple effective shots. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Nothing good happens on the top rope. This could end it all.
An avalanche back body drop. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
For a fisherman buster.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Big counter by Angle.
Slam.
Now a pin for the championship.
Shoulder up.
So close. That could have been it.
Time.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.